HVAC 2.0 is a high-efficiency, state-of-the-art monoblock heat pump air conditioner that requires just 2 6-inch exterior vents or a single 6x20 vent. HVAC 2.0 features a high-efficiency BLDC inverter compressor, high-performance heat exchangers, EC-controlled centrifugal and tangential fans, and heat pump performance down to 0 degrees Fahrenheit. Condensate is evaporated, eliminating the need for a drain. HVAC 2.0 cools, heats, and dehumidifies while operating at a whisper 27 decibels. Its sleek, high-quality, all-metal paintable cabinet is 6.5 inches deep. It offers precise and uniform temperature, conveniently controlled with Wi-Fi and onboard touch controller. It's also compatible with Nest, Ecobee, and other smart thermostats. A 10-year limited on-site warranty gives peace of mind, and no condensate drain is required in cooling mode, simplifying the installation. HVAC 2.0 is ideal for retrofits, as it only requires a small opening on the external wall. For new construction, HVAC 2.0 is an inexpensive alternative to ductless systems, providing the same benefits. The biggest benefit of HVAC 2.0 is that no outdoor units required. Some of the key points that set HVAC 2.0 apart are no outdoor units required, it can be installed with very minor alterations, and it can even be installed to vent through the bottom of a window with no alteration required. It works on 115 volts, and the sleek all-metal cabinet can be painted to blend or match into any decor. Installation is quick and simple by drilling 2 6-inch holes, inserting the sleeve and louvers, and then mounting the unit on a bracket to the wall. Alternatively, HVAC 2.0 can be mounted to the wall and vented with an optional kit through a slim 4-inch duct mounted on the windowsill. HVAC 2.0 uses a high-efficiency BLDC inverter compressor, which uses 35 to 60% less energy than typical on-off compressors. EC-controlled fans enable precise and economical operation. Maintaining HVAC 2.0 is easy. Simply clean the easy-to-access filters by washing them off and placing them back in the unit. The world-famous Colosseum in Rome needed air conditioning for parts of the structure that are enclosed and used by employees. HVAC 2.0 was chosen because of the minor impact to the exterior and interior of the important landmark, high-efficiency performance, and no need for a condensate drain. If you look at the picture closely, you will see the 2 round vents below the window of the HVAC 2.0. Thank you for your time.